Nation, and welcome back to this week's segment of Falcon News.
Let's get things started with Hallway Question of the Week.
Doritos is the best.
And the honey barbecue is pretty good.
Barbecue.
Doritos.
Cheeto Puffs.
Cheetos.
Pringles.
Ruffles.
My favorite bag of the chips is Dorito Cool Ranch.
Mine's Doritos Jack.
Doritos Nachos.
Cheetos.
Doritos.
Flamin' Hot Cheetos.
Cheetos. Cheetos.
Ruffles.
Ruffles.
Doritos. Sour cream, and I've gotten that one.
Hot fries.
Cheeto puffs.
Beatles.
Hot Cheetos.
Doritos. Orange Doritos.
Spicy sweet chili. Buffalo Doritos.
Doritos.
Pringles.
My favorite kinds of chips are spicy Doritos.
Spicy Doritos.
Doritos.
Prefiero Doritos.
Prefiero Funyuns.
Doritos.
Cheetos.
My favorite would have to be Cheetos.
Now let's see which teachers were brave enough to let our extra field correspondents into their rooms for this next segment.
Welcome to the Falcon News. I'm Hayden.
And I'm Ray.
We got a new segment called Whose Room Are We In? We went around to some rooms this week and visited. Can you guess which one we're in?
The regions, not just state by state, okay? The colony by colony. You're coloring the regions, not just state by state, okay?
We were in Mr. Eaton's room. Did you get it right?
Here's the next one.
In the tall
one.
Did anybody get it right?
That was Miss Shaw's room. Did you get it right?
Here's the next one.
The first thing on the checklist is, do you see a P for phosphorus or phosphate?
That was Mr. Hamilton's room. Did you get that one?
Here's the next one.
Because you're going to be using your protractor to do problems 1, 2, and 3 on level A.
And that was Miss Hedrick's room. Did you get it right?
Here's the next one.
I need you to understand that this is, again, the foundation of good writing. So you have to know how to use commas. Take your time, do this right. I need you to understand that this is, again, the foundation of good writing.
That was Mr. Dickinson's room. Did you get them all 5 right?
Thanks to all the teachers that let us come around and videotape this week. We hope to get around to some more next time.
So did anyone go 5 for 5 and guess in whose room we were in?
Now let's head on to MCAA.
This week in the Monroe County Falcon News. As part of a fundraiser, the Monroe County High School Lady Falcon volleyball team is selling sweatshirts and stadium blankets for $40. For your sweatshirt and or blanket, see the high school website for more details. And while you're there, make sure to check up on ACT dates and deadlines as well. The PSATs will be given on October 19th. 2016. The cost is $15 and checks need to be made to MCHS. If you would like to sign up, see Ms. Bartley in guidance by September 2nd. ACT Club meetings after school on Tuesdays. For more information or to sign up, contact William Burroughs. Sign-ups are in the library.
As always, the latest announcements and accomplishments are always reported on our school's website.
Now on to sports.
For sports this week, we want to start off with a congratulations to our football team on their win against Warren East. And our volleyball team has also been very victorious this week. They started off Saturday with winning the All-A tournament, so congratulations to them. They've also won all their games this week. And girls soccer has came up a little short, but we know that they've all been working really hard, making a lot of improvements to their program, so congratulations on that. And we want to wish a good luck to our Falcons tonight against Allen County. Hope to see everybody there.
Driving through Georgia in late July on a day hot enough to make the devil sigh. I saw a homemade sign written in red, Ryan County Watermelon Festival ahead. Well, I wasn't in a hurry, so I slowed down and took a two-lane road to a one-horse town. There was a party going on. When I got there, I heard a welcome speech from a small town. But obey the law. If you drink, don't drive. Do the watermelon crawl. Well, when the band started playing, the Watermelon Queen said, let me show you something that you ain't never seen. She grabbed me by the arm, said, come on, let's go. She dipped down, spun around, and goes, hey, no. Back on the feet, she wiggled and she jiggled, beat all you ever saw. Said, this is how you do the watermelon crawl. She said, we got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive. Do the watermelon crawl. Around about July, and you ain't in a hurry, then you ought to stop by. I can guarantee you're gonna have a ball learning how to do the watermelon crawl. He said, we got 100 gallons of sweet red wine made from the biggest watermelons on the vine. Help yourself to some, but obey the law. If you drink, don't drive. Do the watermelon crawl.
Can I see y'all?
Calling.
I don't know what that is.
A poopy bird.
Yeah.
It's a type of cat. It's a big cat.
Lion.
It's not a tiger. No.
Cheetah. Jaguar.
It's a type of like leather, like it's a print.
It's black and.
They fly.
If they tell you they like fly.
They steal your food at the beach.
Oh, seagulls.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. A small moo.
How?
You buy
it's
for pets
sometimes.
It's close
to a guinea pig,
red hamster.
Yeah.
They get in the house, they're nasty,
they're
black.
Cockroaches. Yeah.
It's
kind of
like,
it's kind of like what? What was she going to say?
A hippo.
Go. You look at the telescope.
Yes.
You celebrate at the end of the year.
Party?
The very last day of the year.
Party?
Oh, New Year's Eve.
Yes. Seven drawers.
Cinderella? Snow White. Snow White.
Pretty colors
and
rain
veins. She's good. Underwater or above?
Boat. Underwater.
Yes.
Planet.
Red.
Planet.
Jupiter?
Red planet.
Small world.
Mars.
Yes.
Color.
Blue.
Color.
Color.
Yellow.
This and yellow makes red.
Orange.
Yes. You ride this on the snow.
Snow days.
Going down the sled. Sled.
Yes.
He's on Sesame Street.
He's
grumpy.
What's his name? Oscar?
Oh, we got it.
We got it. We got it. Right there. It's perfect.
Caca!
Us. Mammals?
No.
Monroe County.
Yes.
Yeah.
A pesky little sucker.
Drinks blood.
Man.
No, it's an insect that drinks blood.
You got a slide out.
Yes. A baby chicken.
Shelby.
Pass.
Take the E-N off. A turtle, but it. Oh, I shouldn't say that.
Pass. Or
walrus?
Yeah. They are annoying at night.
Crickets.
It's a white bird.
Yeah, let them up at weddings.
Gums. Yeah. Too late, man.
Hold it. Where, keep it right there where you can see it.
A big dog Beethoven was
Pass.
Pass it, you're fine. If you're an older woman and you date younger boys, you're called a...
No, keep that off of
us. You can do that. It's an animal. Like a wild cat.
Bobcat.
Get that out.
It
has a pouch, keeps its babies in
there. Oh, finger.
Yeah. Long trunk.
Elephant.
Yes. Not an alligator, but a...
Snapper.
See you later, alligator, after a while.
Crocodile.
Yes. Old Ice Age movies.
Yes.
Saber-toothed tiger.
Yes. In the ocean. A bottle
of dolphin.
Yes.
Oh, what?
Let's do another cat.
Making someone not CPR.
We learned choked.
Fighting. Earrings.
No.
Earlobe.
What?
Yeah. Getting your ear pierced.
Yes.
Crying. Sleeping. Getting scared to death. Fishing?
Yes. Fast.
Pass. Oh. Well. Blowing your nose.
Uh-huh.
Horn?
Yes. Idiot.
Horsey?
Yes.
Thanks to all who participated in the Falcon Fun Center, and thanks to all who watched.
Also, don't forget that there's no school on Monday, September 5th, and also don't forget to follow us on Twitter, because right now we're at 128, but if we can get our follower amount up to 250, then honoring Miss Crow over here is going to get a pie in the face. That's it for this week. I'm Delaney.
And I'm Shelby.
Good night.
And good luck.
Hang on. I'm Hayden.
I'm Ryan.
We went around to some rooms and something.
He didn't push record yet.
I thought it was rocket science.
Oh my, you guys
got a new segment called,
You in charge of lattes today? Because this is trash.
I wanted cappuccino.
You're fired. On to the next one. We hope to see everybody at Hunter. This is all I can say in the corner of my eye. We hope to see We hope to see everybody tonight at Daryl Carter's stadium. We hope to see everybody at Daryl Carter Stadium tonight. So, that's too much fun saying that. I'm just going to say we hope to see everybody at the game.
Yeah, let's see that.
Our Falcons.
And now to an overview of our hallway traffic this week. Do you see yourself? That didn't make no sense. Nope. Hope to see all of your faces at the game this week. This week. It's tonight!
Grab a climax shampoo.